Today, let's talk about miracles. You know, if you didn't know, miracles are an event that takes place that seems to be scientifically unexplainable, a supernatural occurrence. It's a divine intervention from God in this realm. And the Bible states many accounts of miracles. And, you know, sometimes we sing about miracles and we talk about those things, and people might say, Miss Tania, those were miracles for Bible times. And let me tell you, listen to me closely. God is the same that he was yesterday, that he is today, and forevermore. Whatever he's done for his people then, he will do for his people today in this hour. And how many know that we have many miracles around us daily? And how many know that even conception of a baby, that's a miracle. Those are wonderful miracles that God has done. And there's plenty of things that we could just go on and on about that is miraculous through our God. Now, there's a movie out right now in theaters called Miracles from Heaven, and I'm gonna try to talk about it without telling y'all the whole deal for, you know, those of you that have not seen it yet. But this movie is about a miracle that takes place in this family. And I love how T.D. Jakes and his friends have put this thing together. And it truly shows the realness of a family that struggles with their faith and traumatic events. And then at the end, you see that it is like this huge miracle that God did for this little girl. But I love at the very end of the movie where they go back slowly through some events and they've seen how God was intervening and doing little miracles throughout their whole journey. And I love that. I love that. You know, there was a time where I needed a miracle. And just one thing that come right off of the top of my head is there was this one time my husband and I we needed some money, and I'm gonna be real with you because life is real, and I pray that this blesses somebody out there. But we needed money, so my husband and I we got together and we prayed and we believed. And I remember the last word I said was, "Boy, we need a miracle." And so we still believing, but still just kind of like, "Man, this has got to happen today." Today. So my husband says, "Well, I'm gonna go ahead and go check the mail and get ready for work. And we're just gonna go on with our day and just believe God's gonna do something." Well, sure enough, my husband goes to the mailbox. He comes in and there's an envelope full of cash, full of cash. It didn't have a return address on it. All it had was our name, the Bensons, and a stamp. And it was full of cash. That was a miracle, okay? God provided that miracle right when we needed it. And I can't, I'll never forget that day. Him and I, we looked at each other in amazement. We cried together, and then we just celebrated and glorified God for providing the need. And it's not just those things, but I've seen miracles take place and healings and all kind of things. And I don't want to take up too much of your time, but just know that God is still in the business of miracles. And I want to leave you with this. I know we glorify God for the big miracles that he does, which is wonderful. Please do that. But I want you to know, be aware of the small miracles that he does every day of your life. Every day of your life. Happy Blessed Tuesday. I love y'all.